The question, what are the foods to avoid if you are suffering from acne? Certain foods have powerhouse ingredients that keep skin supple and smooth and help fight age-related damage. Everyone has a favorite face cream or treatment, but beautiful skin starts with nourishment from within. Older cells are constantly shed and replaced by younger ones, and a steady supply of micronutrients is essential to support this rapid growth. Eat the correct balance of foods and you'll feed your skin the vital nutrients it needs to help it stay soft, supple and blemish-free. Worst foods for skin. Bottled water. The BPA in water bottles is another steroid analog, which means it could act like hormones in your body. You don't think about your bottled water breaking you out, but we don't know yet, and anyway, there are a thousand reasons not to use plastic bottles all the time. High glycemic foods. Glycemic index does prove to be related to skin problems, and you find yourself breaking out after eating something like French fries. It may be due to the starchy insides rather than the greasy, golden exterior. Sugar. Starchy foods that break down quickly into sugar are an issue. It's no surprise that straight sugar can be problematic for the skin in much the same way. High blood sugar can weaken the skin by affecting tissues like collagen. Alcohol. Alcohol is a natural diuretic, which means the more you drink, the more dehydrated you become. It saps the natural moisture from your skin as well, which can make those wrinkles and fine lines seem like bigger deals. Cheese. Not all dairy products are harmful to the skin, but among the harmful kinds, cheese is one of the top foods. Remember that all types of cheese, cream, creamy, caramel should be limited because they contain progesterone and steroids that can leave on our body negative effects, as it can increase the activity of the gland fat, leading to acne. But canned foods. It can aggravate the spread of acne fast. You should stay away from canned and processed foods because they also contain a lot of unhealthy chemicals which are harmful to the skin. Fried and junk foods. You should minimize the fat-rich foods consumption to improve the vitality and radiance of your skin noticeably. Tips for healthy skin. Use essential oil like tea tree oil once a week to keep skin acne-free and radiant. Drink plenty of water. Eat foods with antioxidants. Have a rainbow-colored plate of food. Eat organic foods. Limit your sun exposure. Opt for natural skin products. Apply sunscreen. Use moisturizer. Take care.